Yo, what is good, y'all? It's your boy Top back here with another video. Today we are going to be doing Money in the Bank episode number 10, in which if my opponent beats me, he gets a free $100. And I know a couple of you guys left some comments down below with kind of your thoughts about how I should make adjustments. And so what I'm going to start doing is seeing what the opponent's team that I'm playing and try to match up with his team. So for example, this next opponent is not going to have an extremely overpowered team. And so I'm going to try to match up with his team to make it kind of the most even matchup possible, if that makes sense. So it's even for both of us. But guys, if he wins, he gets a free $100. He has absolutely nothing to lose. I asked him what his pregame thoughts were going into the game, and he said, honestly, I'm just trying not to lose by any more than 30 points, which I don't know how to take that. I mean, I want the guys I played to be confident, so I guess I'm not sure how to take that, but those were his pregame thoughts, guys. Without further ado, let's hop into it. Guys, as you guys can see, our teams are pretty similar, you know, in how good they are. My team overall is a 93. His team overall is a 93. Both running Bonga. He's running Rice. I'm running DeRozan. Both running Diamonds at the small forward. He's running Worthy to my Manning and his Wilt to my Bamba. So a pretty even matchup overall. Off the bench, I do think I have Magic and maybe Opal Siakam. But nothing too good. It's not like I got Kareem running around and stuff like that. So a pretty even matchup for a free $100 for this guy if he does indeed beat me. The guy I'm playing is Takua on Twitter. And guys, he doesn't have a great lineup, but we're matching it. So this should be a very, very good game, a good opponent. I haven't ran Isak Bonga in a long time. So, I mean, let's see if he can move and groove like he used to. You know, he can tween, obviously, Data Bamba. Oh my gosh, did I shoot a straight arm off rips? This is on Hall of Fame as well. So if you see a lot of open missed shots, that is going to be wise because we are playing on Hall of Fame. Good rotation, drop bomb, but yes, sir, good defense. Let's go. Whoa, okay, let's chill. Yo, that's two wide open misses already. Cove, I need to see a green on that. I really do. That's a bait. Come on, we're good. It's hard. Bomb is rotating good. Stay up. Good defense. Look at Bamba in there, moving and grooving. Good, behind the back, go middle, got it, DeRozan. Thank you for a green. I finally get my first green light of the game. That's a good start. We are up 3-0 already. Let's keep it moving and grooving. Good. He does have Jonathan Isaac on the court. He is incredible on defense. Good. I'm not worried about Will hurting me from the... I'm not worried about Will hurting me from the three-point line. Now, Glenn Rice, he concerns me just a little bit. Let's five out with Bonga. Do our little dance. That's a miss. Oh, that's a good defense. Oh, my gosh. That's a great defensive play right there. They just switched that screen, and he got an easy steal. Let's go. Get a stop here. That's fine. Good. Just stay. Good. Good, send bodies and rotate. Good. Perfect. This is an example of perfect defense. Mo Bamba is so good on defense. Hey. Come here. Easy one. Yes, sir. Look at Mo Bamba just eating. Let's go. We're up 3 points early in the game, guys. I gotta start getting more going on the offensive end. He is making it very, very tough on me early in the game. Good. Yep. Good. Everything's boxed right now. We're good. Send a double and we'll rotate. Yes, sir, Cub. Need it. Come on, DeRozan. Hey. Yo, chill. Yo, what is going on right now offensively for us? Hop step, 5 seconds left to move. Y'all gotta make something happen. Make something happen, Danny. Heavies, that's a free board though. Dang, man. This guy is playing very good defense so far. I've got nothing going on the offensive end. That's just a credit to how he's playing me on defense. Good, Bonga. Good. We're there. Good defense. Yo, that's a tough one. That's a tough one to give up because I played pretty good defense. Mixed up my looks. Yes, sir, Bonga. That's an absolute cook. Good move. We got to get stops, though. We got to get stops. My starters aren't playing bad, especially on defense, but offensively, it's been a struggle. Good. Get under it, DeRozan. We're fine. Yes, sir. That's through my hands, coach. Can I get a puck, please? There is no chance. Jump. Straight arms, that's tough. DeRozan, hey. He's blinking right now. He's really tired. Come off of Ibanga. I didn't even want to shoot that. Opa Siakam and then Pink Diamond Kawhi. So, just a very kind of budget squad that we're running here. That's a steal. Get it up. Slip it. Good. Into Bamba. That should be an easy one. Yes, sir. Good job, Mo Bamba. We've extended the lead to 5 right now. Not playing that well offensively, but our defense is keeping us in it. Reddish is at the 2 with Magic Johnson at the 1. So we still got a pretty good team, but not just my all Opal squad. Hop step. That's good defense. I need to take what he's giving me. You know, he's giving me some easy buckets that I haven't taken. That's a quick stop. Yes, sir, DeRozan. That's an absolute fry right there. Good shot by DeMar DeRozan there. And we are up 6-12 so far. Good. Just still bait that. Good. We're good. Come on. Let's get a stop. Yo. Good. I don't know why he got absolutely killed by that screen there. 4 seconds. We'll rotate with Bonga. Good. Board. 8 seconds to move and groove. Let's go, DeRozan. Do your thing. 5 seconds. Attack. Brain dead. Oh, couldn't get it off. That's fine. We have a 6-point lead heading into the second quarter. This squad should be able to really compete at a good level. I like Bagley a lot, especially on the defensive end. I've been telling people about him for a while now, and he is just elite. That's so baited. I'm just playing so baited so far. I really am. And that's credit to this guy, though. Defensively, he's been playing super, super well. I don't know what it is, but I green a lot of Kawhi's moving shots. Even I tried doing a peekaboo right there, but he was still able to get that green light to go. Absolutely incredible from Kawhi right there. Good. Rotate with Siakam. Good. Play a 2-1. Yo. Should have been a steal. That's fine. Still play the 2-1. That's a tough shot. Board. He made it late. So be it. I mean, he was uncomfortable that possession. He made it late. It is what it is. It's time to get a stop here. Magic. Whoa. Good. Give it to Reddish. I'll come off a peek here. Look at Bagley. Creamy. Good shot, Cam Reddish. Let's go. We have extended the lead to 10 points. Good. Sit. Good. Bagley sitting. Yo, why? Magic should fry right now. Get it to Bagley. You can't leave him. If you give Bagley an inch of space, it's over with. I promise you. I've been hyping the car up and for good reason. Marvin Bagley is super elite. He really is. Come on, let's go. Play that 2-1. Good, Siakam. Yup, play that 2-1. Get it up to Reddish. Pass fake as green. Easy one. Yes, sir. Cam is the man. Cam is a top shooting guard in the game. He is a top shooting guard in the game. He really is. I mean, he can defend at a pretty high level. He's not like the top defender, but he can get it done. And offensively, he is very good. I couldn't call it. Didn't call my 5 out fast enough. I really wanted to get... I get Bagley a look anyways. Oh my gosh, I white it, but he's still able to get it go. Marvin Bagley's up to 6 points. We have extended the lead to 15. Good, Cam. Yup, sit on it, Cam. Yup, sit on it, Cam. Chill. That's tough. It's a tough little cut right there. We're good, though. Come here, Marvin. See, even though Marvin don't have, range extender, he is still very good in the pick-and-pop situation. He really is. One more. Good. Back to Siakam. That's tough because I shot straight on. He really played good defense that possession. He deserved a stop and didn't get it because, you know, I got a big offensive rebound. Come on, y'all. Up 15 points. I just got to string together a few more stops here. Good, Bagley. I really wanted to shoot a 3 there with Bagley. I really should have shot that too. All right, let's get it into him. You got Glenn Rice on you. He's a baby, I heard. I heard Glenn was a baby. Look at Marvin Bagley. He's looking like an absolute beast right now. Nope. Good. Great defense. Absolutely. Playing a lot of two at one right now. Need it. Magic, I whited. That's my fault. I got a green nose. That is all my fault. Why is there? Good jump. He got an open out of that. That's 1 second late on the rotation. That's a killer, man. Could have extended the lead to 20 if I green with Magic, but it is what it is. Come off of it, Cam.
Ho, ho, ho.
I don't know what it is about this Cam Reddish card, but he is different. That's all I can say about him. Over there. Good defense. Light leads. You love it. Get it to Siakam. Yup, you guys know what's happening. Tween, 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 tween. Tween, 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 tween into a green. Yes, sir, Siakam. We're up 20 points. Let's get a stop here, Reddish. Good defense. Yup, we're sitting on it. Good. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Great defense. Great defense. Great defense. He's playing his starters this whole half. That's interesting. His bench is not very good, though. He did send me his lineup, and like I said, I tried to match it to the best of my ability, especially starters. And my bench, I mean, I'm only playing two Galaxy Opals, a diamond and a pink diamond, so it's not like my bench is all Opals either. I'm trying my best. The hard thing is I didn't have a lot of lower tier cards. I had to go buy Bagley, buy Bamba, as well as Bonga. So, I mean, I tried my hardest, but we're moving and grooving. Siakam's playing very, very well so far in the game. Yes, sir, that's another steal. Come on, Reddish. Magic, I need one. Even though it's a midi, I will take it. We have extended the lead to 25 points here. We need one last stop before halftime here. And it looks like we did get it. We are up 25 points at halftime. Looking at the box score here, it's a very balanced attack. Cam and Bagley leading the way, but just balanced across the board. Look at the team comparison here. Really, turnovers has killed him. I have 15 points off of his 9 turnovers, and that's really the difference in the game, as well as my three-point shooting ability. That's what's led me to the 25-point lead. I'm going to put the starters back in the game, see if they can get it going. Yo, that's a great pass. Good shot there by Isaac as well. Yo, I really wanted to shoot that thing with Bagley. I really did. So I'm a three hunt with him. I wanted to shoot the first one with him. Didn't think I had enough space. So then I was three hunting. Because I love Bagley. I want to get him his touches and his shots. So good defense. Just stay home. Good. We're good. Yo, that's a kill. Good shot. Good shot. If he greened that, that would have been an absolute kill. He fried me right there. Good shot. He's brought it back to within 20. I need to get my starters fresh back into the game. Let's get Bagley here in a pick and pop situation. Magic, go dunk the ball for me. Hop step, easy one. Go dunk the ball for me, Magic. Let's put an end to his little run. And now let's get a stop. That's a dot. That's a dot. He's starting to figure out my rotations. Dotting me a little bit here and there and really starting to play well. Hop step. Good. Pump fake. Pump fake. Yo, that's a 2-foot pass. All right, let's get the starters back into the game because I'm struggling. I am struggling. All right, come on. It all starts with one stop. That's really all. That's what's going to start it all. Good. Thank you. Need it. I needed that one. Come on, Cove. Chill. That's the wrong icon. Okay, I need to relax a little bit. Wow, we missed a 6%. Yo, and that's going to be green. Yo, he took a moving and still greened it. Was that a 3-2? Yo, this guy's on the comeback. I'm only up 16 right now. Let's get a nice 5-out tween possession. Need it. Good shot, Bonga. Let's go. That's a great, great shot from Bonga there. That's a much needed bucket there from the Amethyst Isak Bonga. Yo, that's tough. Thank you, DeRozan. Need it. Come on. It's got to be a crab. Yo, I wanted a crab. Yo, look at Wilt, though. That's a crazy block by Wilt. I just wanted a nice crab there. Couldn't get it, and he made a very good play. It's a good game. I'm only up 17 right now. He's really made this second half competitive, and that's just a really credit to Ty Kawhi. Yo, defensively, I've been. He's had me definitely super boxed here. He really has. Need it. Great shot. Danny Manning always comes through with timely buckets. Much needed three ball from Danny right there. Step up hard on this. That's fine. That's okay. That is okay with me. Whoa, whoa. Let's go. DeRozan just fried. Yo, I just fried him. Okay, now I need to relax. Cove, I need one. All right, we got 6 seconds to work. DeRozan just fries. He really does. DeRozan's the man with the plan. Puts us up 21 points. We got to extend. He's killed me in the pick and roll lately. There it is. DeRozan need it. Oh my gosh, he greens at 35%. Was probably not the smartest shot, but I was feeling it with DeRozan, and rightfully so, because DeRozan just is incredible. He's always incredible. Don't throw a corner. Good, DeRozan. Yep, force him this way. Force him my way. We're sitting. I thought he was going to pass it to the pop. I really did. Here we go. Tween, 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 tween. Hop step. Hey, out to Cove. Need it. Yes, sir. Covington with a big time three. We are back up 25 points. Yep, send that double team. We'll play 2-1 over here with Danny. Good. Now we'll rotate with Bonga. Yes, sir. Good defense. Yo, that was an open. That's tough. Board. Get it up. Whoa. Yo, Covington, that was a good move. That's fine. Just couldn't quite get the shot to go. We're up 25 points heading into the fourth quarter. Winding down the end of the game, I am going to end up winning 75-49. This guy did keep it within 30. Looking at the final box score, Cam Reddish was good. DeRozan, Bagley, just a very balanced scoring attack. Everybody that played did score at least 3 points. Final stats here, shot pretty good from the three-point line. Turnovers, I mean, I had 20 points off of his 14 turnovers, so that really was the biggest difference in the game. But huge shout out to my man, Ty Kawhi. That is going to wrap it up for the video today, guys, of Money in the Bank Monday, episode number 10. I hope you guys did enjoy it. Guys, remember, I try to do it every week unless something comes up. We will be doing one game for a free chance at $100. From now on, I will try to match up my team with your team for your guys' free chance $100. I will tweet it out every Sunday, so make sure to be ready to kind of retweet that tweet to be eligible for this weekly event. Guys, I hope you guys did enjoy the video. Shout out to my guy, Ty Kawhi, for a very good game, guys. Drop a like on the video, subscribe if you are new, and as always, man, I love y'all, and have a blessed day.